crows want to know if you're going down in the Medicine Tail Coulee.
Oh, they do, do they?
Yes, sir, they do. They claim they want time to sing their death song.
Tell the crows they're women!
Sir, if the hostiles come in behind us, and if they're waiting for us down below, we'll never get out of there.
Hostiles behind us? I see no hostiles behind us. Do you see any hostiles behind us, Major?
No, sir, not at the moment.
Then, stop trying to cause a reversal of a Custer decision.
But, sir, wouldn't it be best to send a squad down Medicine Tail Coulee?
No, it wouldn't.
Well, sir, may I ask, sir, why it wouldn't?
Because, Major, it would cost us the vital element of surprise.
Surprise? General, they know we're here.
Yes, but they don't know that I intend to attack them without mercy.
But, General, that's no surprise.
Of course it is.
Nothing in this world is more surprising than the attack without mercy.
General, I must protest this impetuous decision.
A Custer decision. Impetuous.
Grant called me impetuous, too.
A drunkard. Sitting there in the White House, calling me impetuous.
General, I implore you to reconsider. Think of the men whose lives depend upon you.
What do you think I should do, Mule Skinner?
Sir, that man doesn't know anything.
What do you say, Mule Skinner? Should I go down there or withdraw?
I had him. But this time what I held in my hand wasn't a knife, but the truth.
Well, what's your answer, Mule Skinner?
General? You go down there.
You're advising me to go into the coulee?
Yes, sir.
There are no Indians there, I suppose.
I didn't say that. There are thousands of Indians down there. And when they get done with you, there won't be nothing left but a greasy spot. This ain't the Washita River, General. And them ain't helpless women and children waiting for you. The Cheyenne brave and Sioux. You go down there if you got the nerve.
Still trying to outsmart me, aren't you, Mule Skinner?
You want me to think that you don't want me to go down there, but the subtle truth is you really don't want me to go down there. Well, are you reassured now, Major?